Hi everybody, it's Cindy and I am going to show you something that I think is really cool. You may not agree. This is a litter system. It's called Breeze. I'll send you the link. It is, okay, this is really gross. I'm going to just show you. My kids think I'm crazy, but this is a litter box that probably hasn't been cleaned for 6 weeks. Okay, but it works and it's not smelling. And I'll tell you why. Because I use kiln dried pine pellets that absorb all of the smell. So here's what I do. Okay, it's a really easy system. You saw it had a hood. The hood goes on top, but it has three parts. One, right? And then number two is under here, and number two does not go under here. And let me see if I tip it. And then I've got a little puppy pad that is underneath. So here we go, cleaning the system. Nobody wants to clean litter. At least I don't. That's why I don't do it very often. First thing first, okay? It's one of those jobs. If you have kids, guess what? You gotta change your diapers, right, Cassia? This is my granddaughter's cat, Cassian. You can see how big. Come on over, Cass. Show him how big you got. He got really big since you guys saw him as a little puppy. All right, so what I do is, I can't see what I do. I am just kind of taking the pellets separate, yeah? Now, this is really dirty. You don't have to wait for it to be like this. I just do this, okay? Because literally, I am doing many, many mega things like most of us are. So if you have been doing all day, but you want to, you're not really giving much poop in this, because I have two systems. And I have one other one, just in case. It's a regular old one. But watch, I pick this up, yeah? I'm gonna shake it all out. Shake and bake, baby! Okay, and then some of the poop will come up to the surface. I kind of pee poop all crusted and one together, right? And then I'm going to turn this over so I don't have to put it on my floor. Usually I do this outside, but I kind of wanted to show y'all what I do. Okay, and I'm just gonna stick this right, usually where it's fine, like the balancing act. Take this part out because you can see. Now, once in a while, I may wash this, which is a good idea. Okay, I have no time for that today because I've got clients and meetings all day. I'm gonna just stick this on top. And then I am going to take this little liner. It gets pretty heavy. Sometimes I use two. This one is actually, yay, really easy to do. Throw it in my bag, say goodbye, litter. Okay. I'm going to take a big, the biggest one you can find. I think this is like 24 by 24. And then I stick it right in here. Okay, so here we go. I'm going to stick the other bottom part in. I'm going to, Cassie, don't knock that over. I'm going to stick the next tray on top. And I am now going to stick this on top. And here's my kiln dried. I would have, maybe, I don't need much. I'm just going to add a scoop in there. There we go. Clean litter box every time. Here is the scooper for that. And it just sits right at the side. This system comes with their own pellets. Do not use them. It's a pain in the ass. You have to clean it all the time. I'm gonna let you see what happens because I haven't seen this yet. The intro of Ollie, who you guys know this is her home, where she lives, and Cassian is visiting. I'm gonna just let them come and say hi. Hey, Ollie, you wanna come in? We'll see what happens. Ollie? Oh, hi. No, you're not hissing now. Come be nice. Come on. Come on in. Say hi to everybody. And try to be nice, too. Yeah, you're on video. Cassian will beat you up. There's your litter box, yeah? Cassian, what do you think of him? Yeah. No, no, be nice. Be nice. Do you guys want a treat? I don't have one. She could take you down, buddy. All right, you guys. Thanks. Maybe you didn't see that. Sorry. But we'll see what happens. No cat fight so far. I've been doing this over, 2 months, but
Here goes nothing. Let's check it out. Have a great day. I might have to update you later. Bye. Thanks for watching, and look at my link for all the info, or I'll just embed it in here.